What's the difference between these two bottles of red wine? Of course, they're made from different varieties. One is Cabernet Sauvignon and one is Merlot. However, they're both from the same winery and the same region, Walla Walla Valley in Washington State. If you look closely at the labels, there is something different. Can you spot it? Aha, the Merlot says estate grown. What does that mean? Actually, wineries can buy fruit from farmers, growers, or even other wineries. Estate grown means that the winery uses its own vineyard fruit to make the wine, and this is considered to be more prestigious in the eyes of wine geeks. And it usually means the wine will be more expensive.